kicked out. He actually kicked out.
He's back into the ring. He just got answered with a suplex.
Something up.
Got her by the big monster. To the midsection. Put it in the corner then. Nice takedown. Stacked him up. McIntyre somehow escaped before the pinfall.
Unbelievable.
Monkey flip. Getting carried around. Bad spot to be in. And that was a precisely measured attack.
Cena stops. Cena powers him up.
A
championship level move.
And that's it.
Drew McIntyre has been eliminated.
He's eliminated.
Oh, what a power slam.
Counters.
Oh, nothing fancy here.
Hasten victory. Champ stands tall once again.
No doubt it was a good one. Here's another look.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your world heavy and WWE Universal Champions, John Cena!
I can't imagine a world in which they're not proud of that win.
This win tonight may have been a career-defining moment. They're definitely celebrating like it was.